Both Kolkata and Mumbai had a good beginning to their IPL 2017 journey, only to lose momentum towards the end of the league stage. Still, MI somehow finished the league season at the top of the table before stumbling against rising Pune Super Giant in Qualifier 1. They will still believe they have what it takes to progress past this hurdle. They have all bases covered, and if they apply themselves well, they should compete. Rohit Sharma will need to bring his A game into this match. KKR, on the other hand, lost a lot of matches towards the end of the league stage and also ended up finishing at the fourth spot on the points table after being table toppers at one stage. But they must have gained a lot of confidence after defeating Sunrisers in the eliminator. Gambhir, led from the front in the previous encounter, will be crucial in this match considering his experience and big match temperament. Nathan Coulter-Nile in the KKR lineup and Michelle McClenaghan in the MI lineup will be the bowlers to watch out for. News Desk.